El siguiente país en competencia es Canadá. Título de la canción, Medicamento de Amor. Su creadora es Sayen, promisoria artista que busca imponer su personal estilo urbano. En los arreglos, el maestro Yves Lacoussier. Dirige la orquesta Horacio Saavedra. Desde Canadá, Medicamento de Amor en la voz de su autora Sayen.
What you choose, in you I lose all inhibition. Need a dose of your love medication, 'cause your love gives me a sensation. To act without trepidation, feel without hesitation. To touch you with all my affection. So we made this next move, so slick, so smooth. I couldn't resist, because with him exists some kind of fatal attraction. I didn't realize my reaction would lead me to where I am today. I wouldn't want it any other. I love when you surround me, touching me and pleasing me. Treating me like I'm your queen. Should I succumb to the temptation, infatuation? I'm feeling you. Are my instincts true? So ask yourself what it's all about and get your head up out of the clouds, 'cause sometimes it's real and sometimes steal your heart away, but sometimes it's you that wants to play it. But I know the first time I met him, I knew I would get him involved in a situation that just really had me stressing. But something assured me this was a blessing. So you got to trust that woman inside, 'cause you might be pleasantly alone when you surround me, touching me and pleasing. Should I succumb to the temptation, infatuation? I'm feeling you. Are my instincts true? I love when you surround me, touching me and pleasing me, treating me like I'm your queen. Should I succumb to the temptation, infatuation? I'm feeling you. Are my instincts true? I wanna feel your lips. Hips. I wanna feel your heat, don't wanna miss a beat, 'cause tonight it's me and you, not stopping till you're through. I'll give you all the best of me. Oh, if you like, you can stay the night. No use to fight, from the look in his eyes, it was something I couldn't describe. I couldn't describe.
Desde Canadá hemos escuchado Medicamento de Amor en la voz de su propia autora, Sayen.